Hello, tutorial shows you how to set alarm with sound and message in Windows 10. First of all, open Task Scheduler. Create a new task. Name it, and mark checkbox, Run with highest privileges. Go to Actions tab. Click on New button, and type MSG, in Program Script text box. In Add Arguments text box, type asterisk, and then text, which you want to display as a message. Okay, now go to Triggers, and set time and day, when you want to run your alarm message. Okay, I set it weekly, every Tuesday and Friday, at 9:44 p.m. So, after 1 minute the message should appear. Okay. Alarm message works fine. Now, let's make it with a sound. Here is MP3 file, and we should run it automatically, with alarm message. But, it's better, to run Windows Media Player, on background. So, let's create a batch file, to play sound invisibly. You can find download link for this code below in the description, or you can type it. Copy the path to your sound file. And paste it here. Save file as a batch file. Okay, let's test it. Okay, sound is playing, without displaying a media player.
Oi.
Now, copy the path to batch file. Open task schedule. Find your task, right-click on it, and open Properties. Go to Actions tab, click New. And paste, Path to Batch File, in Program Script text box. Let me change the time, for test. Okay, we successfully set alarm with sound and message. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.